Good morning, Coffman. Today is Friday, August 30th. I'm Kelly.
And I'm Dalton, and you're watching Coffman Live.
Today is Thursday, September 4th, 2014.
I'm Michael.
And I'm Harrison, and you're watching Coffman Live.
And you're watching Coffman Live.
And you're watching Coffman Live.
Watching Coffman Live.
Coffman Live. Watching Coffman Live. What I knew was unimportant.
Physics Club will meet Monday, March 13th after school in room 8208 to watch a video from the series How the Universe Works. All are welcome.
To the Geek Dublin is looking for reliable motivation.
Good morning, Coffman. Oh, shoot. I don't know the date. Restart it. Oh, we are?
That's all I have for you. Signing Sporty Sue, signing off.
Oh, Jonah, what's your weather?
Peppers are measured in Scoville heat units. A habanero, which is what Danny bought last week, has 100,000 heat units.
That was pretty high.
This has a million heat units.
All eating Carolina Reapers on the desk. These have a Scoville unit of 1,500,000.
To the show, to Goffman Live.
To the show.
God bless. One, two, three.
Now we're to the Banana Man Sam Sports.
How's it going, Rocks?
Tonight, the Rocks are traveling to Hilliard-Davidson for the biggest rival game of the season. Cancel all of your plans because we need every Rowdy Rock.
Let's get all the Rowdy Rocks out to support.
For the Rowdy Rocks.
Come on out and show your support, Rowdy Rocks.
I just tried to ignore it. I guess the stage was my mask. I forgot the way I looked before I wore it. And I would prove myself wrong at all along. The problem was me. With all my bitterness gone, happy I'll be.
What's going on, Coffman? Six episodes. Mr. O'Ring, you can't take me down.
Welcome to Sports XXL. I'm Griffin Hoke.
And I'm Danny Kinsler. And today we're going to be playing a game called Beef vs. Lease.
This is a segment about beef. If I understand it correctly, and I have tons of it.
You think this is easy? I sit around all day dealing with unmotivated people who think that this should be a two-period study hall.
We're here with DCTV. Can I ask you what you're listening to today? What are you listening to?
My name's Chris Maloney, and I'm going to go try to interview some people.
What's going on at Coffman today, buddy?
What's the capital of Chicago?
Good morning, Coffman. Today is Friday, March 13th. I'm Audrey.
And I'm Mr. O'Ring.
And you're watching Coffman Live.
And this is Friday the 13th. The facts are no school for 3 weeks, no extracurricular activities of any kind.
Good morning, Coffman.
Today is April 1st, 2020.
You're watching Wake Up Coffman.
Guys, today is the last ever Coffman Live. Girls.
Keep it classy, Coffman.
That's what we have, Coffman.
Thanks for watching.